So good evening to all. Today we see part 90 in Gomathi series. Find which of the following are Gomathi sequence, also find the common ratio. This is exercise 2.3, first question. You have to find whether it is Gomathi sequence. The condition for Gomathi sequence is T2 by T1 equal to T3 by T2. The render same in the it is the given sequence is a geometry sequence. Upon number first we have to find T2 by T1 then T3 by T2. So T2 by T1 this that is 0.24, this is T1 then T2 T3. So T2 by T1 0.12. So this is equal to the point equal digit. Okay. 2 digit here also 2 digit, so you can remove the digit. So 24 by 12 equal to 2. Now you consider T3 by T2 equal to 0.48 by 0.24. In the point 2 digit here also after the point 2 digit. So if an equal number of digits were put, just we can remove the point and write simply. So if we cancel, we are getting 2. Since the common ratio same as irukkaradunala, the given sequence is a geometry sequence. So we can write it. Given sequence is a geometry sequence. Also all equal to 2. R means common ratio. Common ratio is equal to 2. That means common ratio equal to 2. This will come under 2 mark question. This is 1 mark. Yes, it is a geometric sequence. This is 1 mark. Now come to the second one. Here also you find T2 by T1. Next you find T3 by T2. Now this is T1, then T1, T2, T3. So this is equal to T2. T2 is 0.02 by 0.004. Here point is 3 digits, here point is 2 digits. Now this point is 3 digits. Both numerator and denominator multiplied by 1000. In a point, 3 digits. 1 digit na 10, 2 digit na 100, 3 digit means 1000. So you are multiplying by 1000. Inge vandhu 100. Namma edhu higher arukko adha paakum. Inge vandhu point, 2 digit. Here point, 3 digit. Okay. So this you have to multiply by 1000. Appa inge 1000 oda multiply panna. 2, netra 3 0 varu. 2 digit thalli point epo. So 2 digit in the point 2 digit. So 2 digit thani point is the cancel. Then here 4, then in the 3 0 border. In the 3 digit. So 3 digit thani point with the 3 0 cut. So 20 by 4. If we cancel, we are getting 5. Now next one namak 5. So this is equal to T3 0.1 by T2 0.02. The point is 1 digit. After the point 2 digit. So this only you have to consider. Now this is 2 digit. Both numerator and denominator you are multiplying by 100. You see how many digits are there. According to that you multiply both numerator and denominator. So 1 into something same. இங்க ஒரு டிஜிட் தனி பாயிண்ட் இருக்கு அப்ப இந்த இடத்துல பாயிண்ட் இருக்கு சோ என்ன ஆகும் இந்த 0 வந்து கட் ஆகும் தென் இங்க 2 வந்து இங்க 2 டிஜிட் தனி பாயிண்ட் இருக்கறப்போ இந்த ரெண்டு 0 கட் ஆகும் சோ 1/2 இங்க என்ன இருக்கு T3/T2 T3 வந்து 0.1/T2 equal to this one இங்க சோ 10/2 இப் யூ கேன்சல் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் 5. So in the first ratio 5 are, second 5 are, so definitely it is a geometry sequence. So the given series is a geometry sequence and r equal to what? R equal to 5. The r value is 5. So come to the next one. This one t1, then t2, here t3. So you take t2 by t1, then next t3 by t2. Appa t2 na enna varum 1 by 3 by t1 is 1 by 2. Appa reciprocal, you write in the denominator fraction vanda you write in the reciprocal form. So this is equal to 2 by 1, so equal to 2 by 3. Next we find t3 by t2. t3 is 2 by 9 by t2 is 1 by 3. So denominator fraction are you write in the reciprocal form. If we cancel, we are getting 2 by 3. So here 2 by 3 varudhu, here 2 by 3 varudhu. So condition satisfy avadhanaal the given this is a geometry sequence. Also, r equal to 2 by 3. So, this will come under 2 mark question. Geometry sequence is 1 mark. Then, finding the r value, 1 mark. Then, next, here also you find t3, t2 by t1, t2 by t1, this is t1, t2, then t3. 1 by t1 in a 12. So 1 by 12. Cancel பண்ண முடியாது அப்படியே வச்சுக்கிறோம். Next we are considering t3 by t2. This is equal to t3 is 1 by 12 by t2 is 1. Denominator 1 வந்து you just leave it and write the answer is 1 by 12. So here both are same. Therefore the given sequence is a geometry sequence and r equal to 1 by 2. And two more questions we have for the theorem. Now consider the sequence. This is t1, t2, t3, here etc. So t2 by t1, second term by first term. And next you have to find the third term by second term. So this one 1 by root 2 by t1 in a root 2. This you can write by 1. Appa dhaan nam reciprocal pannadhukku easy ah irukum. So this is equal to 1 by root 2. Idha appadiye reciprocal form ah irukum. So here this is equal to root 2 by 1 you can write 1 by root 2. So root 2 into root 2 2. So this is 1 by 2. Now t3. t3 is 1 by 2 root 2 by t2. t2 equal to 1 by 2 root 2. Sorry, root 2. Equal to 1 by 2 root 2. This you write in the reciprocal form. So this is equal to root 2 by 1. So root 2 root 2 cancel 1 by 2. Since both are same. Rendume same ah irukkanaala the given sequence is a geometry sequence and also r equal to 1 by 2. Now come to the next one. This is t1, t2, t3. So you have to find t2 by t1 equal to t3 by t2. Appingra condition satisfy aagum. So we are considering t2. t2 is minus 2 by t1 4. So if we cancel, you are getting minus 1 by 2. Then t3. t3 is minus 1 by t2. t2 is minus 2. Minus minus cancel. So 1 by 2. So they are not equal. Inge minus 1 by 2. Inge vandhu veru 1 by 2. So t2 by t1 not equal to t3 by t2. Therefore, it is not geometry sequence. Thank you.